Well, with their trip to Broncopalooza being canceled due to their canceled flight because of the Microsoft outage, I got with some of our friends. We decided we wanted to get a break from the heat and get out of a little cabin fever. So we ventured up north of Flagstaff, Arizona to the Cinder Hills OHV Park, and it was a great time. This is kind of like a sand dunes, but it's different though because instead of sand, you're dropping on little pebbles of lava rock, I guess you could say, or. But it's a pretty neat experience, so fun time to be had by all.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, everyone, for watching. We really appreciate it. We want to express our extreme gratitude to everybody that continues to watch the videos that we put out, as well as those who can keep coming back for more. We do have plenty more to come, so please consider hitting that like and subscribe button. If you don't want to miss out, also consider please hitting that alert button. That way it'll give you a heads up anytime we put out new content. You can also catch us on Dirt Therapy Live. It's a streaming partnership that we have with Adventures of Rogers and Henderson and Bronco Adventures. And we try to have guests on every now and then as well. So please join us every other Tuesday, 10 Eastern, 9 Central, 8 Mountain, and 7 Pacific p.m.